Here we are, live for the closing ceremony of the Grand Prix. All three on the podium right now gave us a great race. Now they can enjoy the crowd's warmth. Pecco Bagnaia is starting on the front row thanks to the pole position taken yesterday. All hell will break loose in a few moments. wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking. are moving to Parc Fermé with the live coverage, where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and is rightly indulging in celebrations with his team members. Live for the closing ceremony of the Grand Prix. All three on the podium right now gave us a great race. Now they can enjoy the crowd's warmth.